Is that something Chepa came up with? Mm-hmm. Chepa, is that for hand speed or endurance?
It's change of rhythm. So basically in boxing, you're not constantly punching the whole time in tens. So we switch it up.
And it's also
10 seconds, 15 seconds, which is when you interchange punches. That's how much it lasts.
So you don't get tired too. That's good.
Next, we're gonna start juggling, doing backflips, catching cards, and catching lasers.
That makes you a better fighter.
Yep.
Doing handstands.
Catching lasers too.
I do.
Hey, there's a video I seen of with his hands, a medicine ball.
Oh, but that medicine ball is very light. It's very light.
Oh, yeah. So it wasn't really a ball, like, you know.
Yeah. Cause I showed it to people. I showed it to people and they told me it's very light. I didn't know that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you think so? Hello, Stockport, England.
They had to say to the fight that when you didn't pick something on his contract. I don't know if it's true.
I don't know. But he's a very talented fighter. Tomachenko.
We're live.
I'm good, Fernando. El Paso. Yeah, he is. That kid, the kid Elmo told Mikey today, I went easy on you because you didn't have headgear and a mouthpiece. So we have to spar again. So I told Mikey next time, knock him out cold. Instead of 850,000 views, we'll have 2 million views. I like Jeff Horn as a person. Very nice person. One of the nicest people I ever met in boxing. People are funny. You guys got jokes over here. Shout out to you, Finn.
Yeah.